we all know that cardiovascular diseases is the number one killer among all the diseases ahead of cancer and other diseases. It is causing a lot of morbidity and mortality for all the patients in this COVID era. And many of the people, elderly as well as young people, because of multiple comorbidities like having diabetes, hypertension, high cholesterol levels, smoking and alcohol, because of all these bad habits, they are getting susceptible to all these cardiovascular problems. So whenever the patient have symptoms like chest pain, breathlessness or any other comorbidities, better to get themselves checked either to a physician or to a cardiologist. And once they are diagnosed with a heart problem, always they have to take the medicines or the prescription which is done by these specialists. So along with these diagnoses, I think always adopting a healthy lifestyle is very much important. So in this COVID era, it's important to have a stress-free environment where along with a healthy diet, dietary approaches to stop hypertension, that is a DASH diet, where fruits, vegetables and decreasing all the frozen fruits, especially frozen, foods, fried foods, which are unhealthy for the heart, should be avoided. So I think the World Heart Federation every year comes up with a theme for this increasing awareness among the people. So this year in 2020, I think the World Heart Federation has came up with a slogan that is, to beat cardiovascular diseases, one need to follow the heart. That is, you need to have a proper lifestyle, a healthy lifestyle, and for to have the benefit of your loved ones, always adopting a healthy lifestyle is of utmost importance. So thank you one and all, for stay safe, stay healthy.